my practice is very specialised in the sense that I see patients towards the end of their pathway and often as a second specialist opinion, what we call a tertiary referral patient. The vast majority of IBS patients are well managed in the community by their general practitioners, but there are a small group of patients who need that extra, more specialised input as time goes on.